I don't know how hard people are going to go into that first corner. Traction control. Fucking Eric's just run into me, the fucking idiot. Is he? Yeah, he was saying he had no grip, so I guess he's not lying. What happened to Aussie cousin? Only 14 people in the race. Someone's quit. Oh, Ozzy, he's an eighth. They must have fucked up somewhere, or someone pushed him wide somewhere. What happened? At the quick right hander. Benno's lagging on my screen too. And he's killed himself. He's done the same thing at the same corner. This time he's done it worse. You'll start seeing the people that started on softs in the next two laps. Are you getting on? Hey. Are you racing against one? Who's in it? I get a pretty good pole out, and he must have some slippy. Well, not pole, but quality lap. Well, Benno's gone wide. He stays out. I wonder what tire Eric's on, because he's flying. I've died. Fucking lost 4 seconds from there. Who hasn't gone in the pits? Fuck, if he's on mediums, he's been... He must have a fucking setup if he's on mediums. onto the pitch you fool. Who hasn't gone on the pits? And Benno's just pushed me wide. He knows it too. He's fucking just taking another 3 seconds off my fucking chance to win. He's finally gone in the pit, so he was on softs. Fuck, he got some good life out of those. I think there isn't much difference in life on the tire, but there will be a big difference in speed, just from what I can tell. So he's gone 8 laps on the softs and match me on pace. Come on, guys. Record pit stop. Record pit stop. Don't just stand there. Change them. Did he? Oh, he's pulled a Latifi. need J-Lark to spin, or erection. But he's doing a fucking cracking job. If I didn't lose my 7 seconds, I'd be 2.5 behind him. Which is not enough to catch him over a lap. I'm amazed at how well these soft tyres are lasting, eh? Like, yes, they're worn out, but the pace drop-off is minimal.